I can help you with your problems.
Flashy.
You gotta move with the times, you know, or you get left behind.
A little like you?
You and your goddamn rules.
Structure's important. Rules are important. You have them too.
More guidelines than rules. As I was boarding the train to come here, I saw a man kneeling, hands clasped tightly together, praying on the platform. Why do people do that? Why do people pass on responsibility like that? Why can't they take responsibility for their own actions, for their own lives? You know, I won't go away because you pretend I'm not here. And neither will they. Everyone needs to share their burden sometimes. It takes strength to admit to weakness.
Really?
Really.
I'm in a meeting. Give him the same as last time. Twice.
You see, that's the difference between you and me. I'm never too busy to answer a call. You can leave any time you like. I have much to do. Well, let me take care of it.
And what will you do? Kill them?
Not immediately. They'll suffer first, naturally.
And destroy everything I've worked so hard to create.
Destroy is such a misunderstood word, don't you think? Destruction is merely a consequence of development. You've done all you can, and now you're out of your depth. I propose to take all this off your hands. Don't tell me you're not tempted. When was the last time you saw your son? Doesn't he miss his daddy?
Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
gonna make me fight you for it?
You fought me before and lost. You lose again.
I'm stronger now. More powerful. Can you say the same? Look at you. Working through your dinner. Up to your eyeballs in red tape and legislation. The weight of the world on your shoulders. Unappreciated, taken for granted. Blamed whenever anything goes wrong. This isn't what you set out to do. When was the last time you took a break? Did something worthwhile? Created something? You can wash your hands of this whole messy affair. Start new life elsewhere. Just say the word. My lawyers have been very thorough.
I'm sure they have.
Sweet home.